tonight was a little bit more evident that we're a team that has potential. But like I've said just about after every press conference, that we're still a work in progress. We're still trying to find that little magic level of consistency and how to execute offensively and defensively. I don't feel like it's anything that's not fixable. I'm a little disappointed that we're not shooting a little better from the free throw line. And when we're getting wide open looks, I think from the 3-point position, this team has shot the ball extremely well. So we've shown that we're vulnerable, but we're a team that has potential to be a good team, but we're still growing and still have a lot of areas, again, that we have to improve.